Good morning. Who do I have in the studio with me?
You have Andrew Overdahl.
Ben Roy.
And I'm Adam Caton Holland.
Thank you so much, guys, for joining us. My audience is just waiting for you guys. They say you make them laugh, and I know you're going to make them laugh on the Valder Beebe show. What do you guys, can you tell me about your new show?
Well, it comes out on Thursday, February 11th, and it's the first scripted comedy on True TV. And we're pumped, and we think everybody's going to love it.
And we're very proud of it.
And we're super proud of it. And we're from Denver. Go Broncos.
Go Broncos.
So you're having a great week, I think.
We're riding a high. You might as well call it a mile high.
What? Yeah. That kind of work, it's why you get hired.
Okay. Yeah, okay, so first, Adam, okay. This we're going to really be pumped. What's gonna make us laugh?
What's going to make you laugh? I think the real question is, what's not going to make you laugh?
Well, this is
this
a hard
thing
pitch.
Is a joke a minute. It comes at you so fast, you don't have time to recover from one joke before the next one's coming down your throat. I'm telling you, get on board right now with this show, or you're just going to miss the train leaving out of the station.
Adam, you should...
He's an aggressive salesman.
What's wrong with you that you're not already watching it? I know it's not on the air
yet. It's not on yet.
You should already be watching it.
But I'm already laughing. You guys, you're funny. They told me you were really, really funny, so I'm already laughing.
Thank Look you, at good. His face.
Look at
his mustache
Come on.
That I have to have.
Okay. So you guys, are you going to be this unrestrained on the show?
Oh,
it's pretty wild.
More so.
It's pretty wild, yeah.
We don't want to let people down, you know. I think it's definitely, you know, crimes are committed, okay? But it's a fantasy world, and we're allowed to do that, right? He can have that facial hair and walk around.
You're out there, you're saying, am I going to see these guys hot bods? Yeah, all three of us will appear nude over the course of the season.
That's not a thing. That's not true at all. No.
Okay, so those who can't wait, for you guys who don't know, but most of you say you know on Facebook, I was reading your post, you say, you know, this is your high school teacher coming back to life.
Did their teachers all die?
Hopefully not.
Because
these teachers are pretty bad fantasy characters.
They'd be in prison, I think. But I definitely think the characters are based on probably our worst traits exaggerated to a crazy amount. Like Andrew is real stupid.
So stupid.
What?
Just kind of real stupid.
Look at him. According to my Facebook audience, this is not exaggeration, you know. They've identified some of you guys with their English teacher and their PE teacher.
Oh, wow.
So nice. We're seeing this as real as the audience.
I mean, as bad as our teachers are, I think our friends who are teachers can kind of relate because it's like wish fulfillment for, like, if you were a teacher and that kid was annoying you, but you have to behave like a proper teacher. We don't have to behave like a proper teacher. It's a fictional world, so we can just, like, retaliate against those students. And I think that makes for a fun dynamic on the show.
Yeah.
I'm reading this one here from, what is that, Roy. Roy says, I'll take it beyond high school. My professors in college were a lot like this.
Oh, you get into college professors, it is, all bets are off. I mean, those are hard-charging partiers right there. I think public school, you know, I mean, we've talked about it. We all had teachers, you know. I had the teacher that I could derail by just asking one thing he was passionate about, and then no more lesson. He would just go on a crazy 45-minute rant about whatever he was super passionate about. So I think, you know, my character is kind of based on that. So certainly there are some, but, you know, for the most part, it's more based on a fantasy world, like what you could do if you were a teacher, and how would you handle it if there were no repercussions?
Yeah.
All right. Kathy says that I'm still living in this world. I'm currently in college, and I think I have all three of these as my teachers.
Kathy, what school are you going to exactly? I would transfer. You can do better, Kathy.
I think Adam's on to something. I think let's move if they're behaving like this.
So you guys are giving education at least some interest. You know, at least kids aren't saying they're bored.
No.
That's true. Nobody at the school would say that they were bored.
There's some crazy
hijinks.
Our teachers are all kind of terrible, but we all do try. We're trying to teach in our own misguided ways, so we give out what we think the students need to learn.
All right, then. So when do you guys want us to watch?
Thursdays at True TV.
10:30 p.m. Eastern Time. On. Make sure you tune in. Watch it. Especially you, Kathy. Come on, Kathy.
Watch this show, Kathy.
I think you've got a lot of fans already.
Awesome.
I want to thank you guys for being my guest today on the Valder Beebe Show.
Hey, thank you for having us.
Thank you. You guys are unrestrained.
Hey, we're going to stay that way.
Easy.